Welcome to Soccer Room with Olive Viewer. Hi, yes. Next topic, page layout menu. In page layout menu, watermark. How to insert and remove your name, watermark. Insert your name in watermark and how to remove it. Both are explained in this video. Steps. Click page layout menu, then select watermark. See here, click page layout menu, then select watermark, and already prepared some watermark is that selected, and give your name. How to open it first? Now open MS Word. There I am selected page layout. There click watermark. These are all available in the watermarks. How to give the names in the watermarks? Steps. Now how to insert your name in watermark and how to remove it? Steps. Insert. Click watermark and click custom watermarks. Custom watermarks. Click customs watermark after in this dialog box display. Absorbed in this dialog box, here picture watermarks also given. Scale auto. Scale already always in the auto. Text watermark given that time you hear text name already ASAP is there. Your name is entered here. Your name is language also changed here also. Telugu or English. Next font names are changed. Font styles are changed here. Styles, colorary style is there. Already given to the another name. Next, this is also sizes always auto. Next here given to the color also. Your layout is diagonal or horizontal. You all are applying after click apply or OK. This is the how to insert the watermark. Now I am a page layout. Click watermark. There I am clicking the customized watermark in this dialog box open. Now I am giving to the picture type watermark first. Selected automatically in the select picture. Now I am giving to the one picture I'm selecting here. And click insert. And click OK. This is called picture type of watermark. Once you given to the one page, all pages moving on that watermark. How to remove in this? Directly given to the remove watermark. Again I am given to the text type watermark. What, how to given that? Given to again customize watermark given. Now I am text type watermark. Here change the word language also. I am given only English. Now I am taken my name. VURASAKUNTHALA. Shakuntala. My font also style also changing I am. Next is always auto. Now I am given to the color also. And diagonal same. Now I am clicking apply. Backside you observed my name is comes to the watermark. All pages applied automatically. That's why given to the auto. How to remove in this? Steps. How to remove in this? Steps is same watermark. The last one removed watermark is there. Automatically remove the watermarks. How is it? Here given my name. How to remove it? Click watermark. There directly given to the remove watermarks. My name is removed. This is called a page layout menu. Given to the watermark. How to remove the watermark. Understood? Please subscribe my video. Thank you.
like a Hellcat.